We are following breaking news from the NHL. Columbus Blue Jackets star Johnny Gaudreau is dead at 31 years old. Police in his home state of New Jersey say a car hit and killed Gaudreau and his brother.
Tragedy has struck the world of hockey, leaving fans and loved ones heartbroken. NHL star Johnny Gaudreau, affectionately known as Johnny Hockey, and his younger brother Matthew Gaudreau were senselessly killed by a suspected drunk driver on Thursday night. Johnny was 31 and Matthew was 29. The Gaudreau brothers, both passionate about the game of hockey, were enjoying a peaceful evening bike ride in their hometown of Salem County, New Jersey. The serenity of the evening was shattered when a Jeep Grand Cherokee, driven by 43-year-old Sean M. Higgins, recklessly attempted to overtake two slow-moving vehicles. Instead of a smooth pass, the Jeep struck the brothers from behind at approximately 8:19 p.m., according to state police reports. The brothers were pronounced dead at the scene, their lives cut short in an instant. The horror of the accident deepened when it was revealed that Higgins had a strong odor of alcohol on his breath, as noted by officers at the scene. Higgins later admitted to having downed 5 or 6 beers before getting behind the wheel, a reckless decision that ended in unimaginable loss. He has since been jailed and charged with 2 counts of vehicular homicide, according to records obtained by the media. The tragedy is compounded by the fact that the brothers were on their way to celebrate a joyous family occasion. They were set to be groomsmen at their sister Katie Gaudreau's wedding the very next day, a day that was meant to be filled with love and laughter. The wedding, planned in Gloucester City, New Jersey, and a grand evening reception in Philadelphia, Johnny Gaudreau's sister Katie Gaudreau and her fiancé Devin Joyce made the heartbreaking decision to call off their wedding, which had been scheduled for Friday. The couple had planned a beautiful day of celebration, starting with a ceremony at the Roman Catholic Church, where Johnny and Matthew were to stand proudly as groomsmen, alongside their sister Kristen Vanello, who was set to be the maid of honor. The day was meant to culminate in a grand reception at the Lucy by Cescafi in Philadelphia, with friends and family gathering to honor the couple's love. Tragically, those plans were shattered after the news of the death. In a heart-wrenching twist of fate, Madeline Gaudreau, the wife of the late Matthew Gaudreau, is pregnant with their first child, a baby boy named Trip. In the wake of this unimaginable loss, Madeline's sister, Holland Corbitz, has set up a GoFundMe page to support Madeline and her unborn baby. The page, created on Friday, has already raised over $150,000 as of that evening, a testament to the outpouring of love and support from the community. Holland's message on the fundraising page speaks to the family's deep sorrow. In this unimaginably difficult time, we are coming together to support Matthew's wife, Madeline, and their growing baby Trip, and help alleviate some of the financial burdens they now face. Your support will allow them the time to take off work to grieve and heal as a family. As Madeline prepares for the birth of their son in December, a baby registry for Trip has also been set up on Babylist, giving friends and family a way to contribute to the future of Matthew and Madeline's child. Although Madeline has chosen to keep her social media private during this difficult time, a touching image shared by Katie Gaudreau, Matthew and Johnny's sister, offers a glimpse into the emotional journey Madeline is facing. In the photo, Madeline is seen gently cradling her growing belly, a poignant reminder of the new life she carries even as she mourns the loss of her husband. Katie, who was set to marry on Friday, canceled her wedding in the aftermath of her brother's tragic deaths. Meredith Gaudreau, the heartbroken wife of NHL star Johnny Gaudreau, has broken her silence for the first time since her husband and his brother, Matthew Gaudreau, were killed by a drunk driver just one day before their sister's wedding. In a deeply emotional Instagram post shared on Saturday, Meredith began by expressing her gratitude for the time she had with Johnny, writing, "Thank you for the best years of my life." Accompanying her words was a slideshow of cherished photos capturing the beautiful moments they shared throughout their relationship. Her message to Johnny was filled with love and sorrow. "Despite losing you, I am still the luckiest girl in the world to have been yours. I love you so, so much. You were perfect." In a heartbreaking confession, Meredith added, "Some days it felt too good to be true. I love every single thing about you." The couple, who had been married since 2021, shared 2 young children under the age of 2, Noah and Johnny. Meredith honored Johnny's role as a father in a separate post, calling him the absolute best dad in the world to their children. "So caring and loving," she wrote, alongside touching images of Johnny tenderly caring for and playing with their little ones. "The best partner to go through parenthood with." Meredith went on to share how Johnny was always there for their family, never missing an appointment, and helping with the everyday tasks of parenting, like putting the baby to sleep. "He was the apple of Noah's eye," Meredith reflected, noting how much their daughter looks like him. She ended her tribute with a promise, "We are going to make you proud. We love you so, so, so much, Daddy." In a statement released Friday morning, Johnny's team, the Columbus Blue Jackets, expressed their profound shock and sadness over the devastating loss. "Johnny played the game with great joy, which was felt by everyone that saw him on the ice," the statement read. "He brought a genuine love for hockey with him everywhere he played, from Boston College to the Calgary Flames to Team USA to the Blue Blue Jackets. He thrilled fans in a way only Johnny Hockey could. The impact he had on our organization and our sport was profound, but pales in comparison to the indelible impression he made on everyone who knew him. We will miss him terribly and do everything that we can to support his family and each other through this tragedy. The Blue Jackets also extended their deepest condolences to Johnny's wife, Meredith Gaudreau, who is left to care for their two young children, one-year-old daughter Noah and six-month-old son Johnny Jr., now facing an unimaginable future without their loving father. Johnny Gaudreau's legacy in hockey is undeniable. A left winger who began his pro career in 2014, Johnny spent 9 unforgettable seasons with the Calgary Flames before joining the Blue Jackets, where he continued to captivate fans with his skill and passion. Matthew, too, shared his brother's love for the sport, playing hockey at Boston College before pursuing his own path. In the wake of this unimaginable tragedy, the Gaudreau family's grief is shared by the entire hockey community, which mourns the loss of both brothers. The Gaudreau family, still reeling from the shock, issued a statement through Johnny's uncle, Jim Gaudreau, expressing their grief. "Last night we lost 2 husbands, 2 fathers, 2 sons, 2 brothers, 2 sons and brothers-in-law, 2 nephews, 2 cousins, 2 family members, 2 teammates, 2 friends, but truly, 2 amazing human beings," the family wrote. "We want to let everyone know we are receiving your messages of love and support, and we appreciate your continued thoughts and prayers. As we come to the end of this video, our hearts are heavy with grief for the Gaudreau family. The loss of Johnny and Matthew is a tragedy that has touched us all deeply. In moments like these, words can never fully capture the pain or the sorrow that their loved ones are enduring. But what we can offer is our unwavering support, love, and prayers."